Hello from the studios at Pascual Bravo University. I am Gary Vernier, and this is Columbia News Report. A Spanish galleon filled with billions of dollars worth of treasure has been found at the bottom of the Caribbean Sea, more than 300 years after it sank. U.S. scientists found the San Jose 3 years ago off the coast of Colombia, but only now have the full details about how the shipwreck was discovered been released. The three-masted galleon sank in June 1708 during a battle with British ships in the War of Spanish Succession. It sank with a treasure of gold, silver, and emeralds on board, and the exact location of the ship was one of maritime history's most enduring mysteries. It was found by an underwater autonomous vehicle operated by the Woods Hole Oceanographic Institution. We've been holding this under wraps out of respect for the Colombian government, said Rob Munier, Vice President for Marine Facilities and Operations. The vehicle snapped photos of the wreck, including its distinctive dolphin engravings on the galleon's cannons. The treasure has been the subject of legal battles between several nations, as well as private salvage companies. Colombian President Juan Manuel Santos described the ship's hull as the most valuable treasure that has been found in the history of humanity. The exact location of the wreck remains a secret. It sank somewhere in the wide area off Colombia's Baru Peninsula, south of Cartagena. It is believed to be carrying 11 million gold and silver coins, emeralds, and other precious items from Spanish-controlled colonies. It's thought the treasure is worth up to $22.3 billion in modern-day currency. This has been a Columbia News Report. Good day.
Alcaldía de Medellín, cuenta con vos.